From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the dollar yen weekly chart. You can see we initially plunged but then turned around to show signs of life again after the jobs number on Friday showed a gain of 517,000 jobs for the previous month. So now, you know, we've seen the US dollar spike. So if we can take out the inverted hammer from the previous week, I think we'd get a good shot at going higher. On the other hand, if we break down below the 127 level, then it opens up an air pocket to 115.